copied before that. Okay. Remove that.
Built of Xerox 6605. This one screw. Pull. Okay. And as you can see, this is the most common problem of Xerox 6605. The paper dust and the waste toner will not go inside, going to the waste toner container. So the problem is, it will stuck here in the cleaning blade, then it will cause dirty printing and photocopying. So only the solution is you need to you see paper dust and the waste toner.
Combination
of paper dust and waste toner. Return. 1, 2.